S-S-S-O-B-S-O-B. Skip. I don't need y'all to do not a thing for me. I could do it by myself, so I say fuck y'all. Run around wasting my time up by acting fake as fuck, so fuck y'all. Y'all could've kept it real from the start, but didn't. Instead, y'all did big shit, so I say fuck y'all. Until the day that I gotta rest in peace, this hatred in my heart will make me say fuck
fake
y'all.
Fake ass A&Rs and labels that I got at can suck my fucking yogurt, throw it to your jaws and don't so what. But overlooking real talents of an MC who doesn't bring fake things to the dang scene with an aim to slang CDs. That ain't me, real life is what I claim, see. So check my background, I ain't like these rap clowns shapping over drum sounds. Crap by the 1,000 pounds, bow smacking cats round. Cause unlike them, this man actually has raps that count. My rhymes have amounts that they don't know shit about. Plus the name holds clout, while people only doubt what spouts about their fucking mouths. Y'all know dick about picking out a real artist with hard bars, a raw heart, and market smarts. So all y'all can eat a dick until semen leaks between your teeth and die slow in your skinny jeans.
I don't need y'all to do not a thing for me. I could do it by myself, so I say fuck y'all. Run around wasting my time up by acting fake as fuck, so fuck y'all. Y'all could've kept it real from the start, but didn't. Instead, y'all did bitch shit, so I say fuck y'all. Until the day that I gotta rest in peace, this hatred in my heart will make me say fuck y'all.
Oh my
y'all.
God, bro, I love your stuff. It's so hot, I gotta spend my bucks. I can't get enough.
Shut the fuck up, you dick stroking motherfuckers. Y'all ain't throwing ducats, all y'all doing is tongue of opics. Cause I ain't seen one fucking check from y'all at all. Just a bunch of fake love that doesn't make bucks. So it ain't much love I wanna display to you punks. So I don't give a fuck if y'all say I'm stuck up. You're damn right I won't write back. What the fuck for? I get more support from haters than you fucking dorks. At least they'll sit down and listen to me spitting and give opinions instead of fibbing. But y'all are just lying. Say I pray you take off, which makes me pray I see y'all, so I can take off and break jaws so you lame frauds. Cause I don't need y'all. Y'all lame fans anyway, so ain't shit the gang.
I don't need y'all to do not a thing for me. I could do it by myself, so I say fuck y'all. Run around wasting my time up by acting fake as fuck, so fuck y'all. Y'all could've kept it real from the start, but didn't. Instead, y'all did bitch shit, so I say fuck y'all. Until the day that I gotta rest in peace, this hatred in my heart will make me say
I wanna
fuck
thank
y'all.
That bitch Kathy and her ancient ass partner for being frauds like Rick Ross and really bomb talkers in regards to selling me the dream like a teenage CD of me starring on these screens. You dirty sluts went and blew my cell the hell up before I signed your contract and shoved y'all off dollar stacks. But after that, once you sluts got the money like the son of Fred Sanford, I felt like a big dummy. Cause see, you hoes came and got me. I ain't come and get y'all. Y'all spotted my talent and plotted your fraud on me. So what I believe to be divine guidance turned out to be a plan designed by sly tyrants. Mastermind shit to benefit you lying bitches of my chips while I get piped quick while I slide shit. The whole time I gave y'all trust and all y'all gave me were rabbit ears and a butt fuck. But
I don't need y'all to do not a thing for me. I could do it by myself, so I say fuck y'all. Run around wasting my time up by acting fake as fuck, so fuck y'all. Y'all could've kept it real from the start, but didn't. Instead, y'all did bitch shit, so I say fuck y'all. Until the day that I gotta rest in peace, this hatred in my heart will make me say fuck y'all. I'm going in, bitch, I'm going in. I'm going in, bitch, I'm going in. I'm going in, bitch, I'm going in. I'm going in, bitch.
Fuck all of y'all. Punk ass A&Rs, faggot ass labels, signing all these K-ass niggas wearing these tight-ass fucking jeans. Motherfuckers can't even spit a fucking freestyle and you wanna sign these niggas to a contract instead of signing a motherfucker who actually got passion for the shit. Y'all some punk-ass motherfuckers. I hope all y'all fucking labels die, motherfucker. And to that bitch Kathy, stupid-ass bitch, I see why your husband's left your bitch ass. That's right, bitch, I said husbands. You done been divorced 3 fucking times. Your pussy probably stank, bitch. That's why they don't want your funky ass. You need to clean that shit. Get some Massengill, bitch. You got enough money for it from ripping motherfuckers off? Shit. And you and your punk-ass fucking friend, too. Gene old-ass. Bitch so old, I bet when she fart, dust come out of fucking asshole. And all you fake-ass fans, fuck y'all motherfuckers, too. And I don't give a fuck what y'all say about this song. Y'all ain't supporting me no way, so what the fuck I got to lose, huh?